Today we're gonna do a monkey bar workout. So the first thing we're gonna do is, I guess, wide arm chin-ups. And we're gonna do 10. Now we're gonna do 15 weird push-ups. Next, we're gonna do 15 wide arm push-ups. We're gonna do a 1 minute hollow body hold. At 30 seconds, you're gonna put your arms up. Oh, yeah. No, I've already done a three-minute core hold for the day, so. Okay, so now we're going to do 5 dips. So I've already done some dips today, and they're not my strongest thing. So I'm only going to do 5, but you're welcome to do more. So now we're going to do a fancy one. So you're going to hold for 10 like this, and then you're going to do a dip, and you're going to do that 5 times. So do it. Now we're gonna do 10 of these, 10 like sit-ups. We're gonna do leg lifts. You can do half or full. I'm gonna do half because that's what I'm working on. And you can do 10. I have to flex my feet a bit at the top, but that's just because of the monkey bars. Next, we're gonna do 10, I think they're called Stalder leg lifts, is where you are in a straddle on the bar, then you bring your leg, you bring your legs and your butt back. So I'll show you. Miss you guys. Hope this workout helped you stay fit during the quarantine. Peace out. Go. Raccoon on the fence.
How are you gonna get down from there?
Me? Or the raccoon?
You!
Raccoons climb trees?
Raccoons climb monkey bars.
Oh.
Photon, leave the raccoon alone. Okay, finish up.
Namaste. Hope this workout helps.